one place that I've been waiting to step into from day one, the BNR. So this is a beautiful corner at Entire Automation 2019. We're going to make sure we get some bites from our managing director right here, Mr. Datta. He doesn't really like surprises, but we want to still give him one. So he's going to give us a little about his experience right here at Automation Expo. And at the same time, sir, we like you to throw some light about conversion rates, according to you.
Okay. I will not be able to talk about the conversion rate immediately, but I'm right now feeling very happy because today I also met a lot of our customers, and there were also a lot of customers whom I was meeting almost after a year. So I think this is a very fantastic opportunity, which every year actually we participate in the same exhibition, and here we also get formally or informally meeting our existing customers, not only the new customers. Of course, the new customers also we could meet couple of them, but especially for me, meeting the existing customers and few of them whom we are not every day meeting, and getting in touch, having some discussions and showing them what is new going on or what we are coming up with was really a pleasure.
Sir, we've not really asked this question to too many people, but I would like to ask you this question. Anything you think that we could still do? Of course, we get better, but betterment is a journey. So anything you think we can still do to bring things up? Any suggestions on your end?
Of course, this particular exhibition, I think the standard of the quality is really fantastic, and that's the reason we like it and every year we are participating. But I think from the marketing point of view, marketing it to the little bit beyond the horizon and where we are probably not able to reach. For example, as you know that in India, it's a country which is driven not only by the bigger companies, but also by a lot of smaller companies, SMEs. And we have to probably find a better way also to reach them so that we also have more and more footfalls from the SMEs. So that could be one of the suggestions which I would like to take for you. Okay.
Point completely taken, Mr. Datta. Thank you so much for that honest opinion. And I can assure you that as the years to come, you will see this happen and you will see it getting still better and better and better. So see you at Automation Expo 2020, 2021, 22, on and on. Also, a thank you goes out to the entire BNR team for sharing with us all their knowledge. We had so many speakers from their company who shared with us so much of their knowledge, and it really highlighted and took our conferences, our conclave, all to another level completely. Thank you, Mr. Datta. It was lovely talking to you, and all the very best with everything that's related to success at BNR. Thank you.